This is News Talk ZB, Summer Weekends. My guest this hour is Max Whitehead, a leading employment relations practitioner. Craig, thanks so much for waiting. Good morning.
Good morning, and good morning to your guest. Hey, can you, if you've got an employee or you want to employ someone and you're going to be doing consistent hours, 40 hours a week, whatnot, can you put that person on a casual contract?
In law, there's no such thing as a casual contract. I know that's it's really crazy because a huge proportion of New Zealanders are casuals. So, Craig, you've said it's 40-hour week, but if it's 1 week only, then what we call that is a fixed-term contract. And you might call it a casual, but it could be a fixed-term contract. And with that, you can draft a contract for that. But you've got to have a genuine reason why it's coming to an end.
We're in an industry that is absolutely dominated by weather, particularly in the winter. This time of the year, it's great to, you could guarantee 40 hours a week and that kind of thing, but come wintertime, you just can't.
And you're not unusual. There's a lot of outdoor workers that are that got the same circumstances. So, yeah, I mean, you could put it, what I would suggest you do, Brad, is to be quite frank with them and saying it is subjected to weather, your employment is, and there will be times where we will unable to provide you work due to the rain or the weather, as it might be. But express it very clearly in the contract, Craig. Otherwise, they could challenge you for an unjustified dismissal or their employment being disadvantaged. Draft your contracts very cleverly.